Ash, do you like Taron Egerton?
Yeah, he's pretty good. I enjoy Kingsman.
I enjoyed Kingsman too. They were good ones. He was in those. He was also in that movie with Hugh Jackman playing the guy, Eddie
Eddie
the
the Eagle.
Eagle. He was pretty good. That proved he could play, you know, opposite ends of the spectrum as it was.
Very
How
opposite.
many Robin Hood movies have you watched in your time though?
What say two or three?
How many have you heard of? On
Men in
top of that.
Tights.
Yeah.
Men in Tights.
Yes.
The Kevin Costner one. There was the Russell Crowe one.
Most
There
recently,
was
yeah.
the animated one. And then there was the TV British TV show.
Yep, there's one where he's a fox also.
That was the animated one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
The Disney one?
I think
Yeah.
there's different. There's one where he's real animated one, and then there's one where he's a fox
I don't
animated
think
one.
so.
Either way, my point is there's a lot of fucking Robin Hood stuff. Now, are we gonna take bets straight up before we check out this trailer? If this Robin Hood movie, which I haven't looked up much, and before you read me the synopsis, I'm gonna put a guess
Yeah.
in. It's an origin movie type shit deal, isn't it?
Probably.
That's what I'm gonna guess. It's probably some sort of Robin Hood origin bullshit fest, you know. Which, look, I'll come out. I'll come ahead and say this. Last year, King Arthur movie, one of my top 10 movies of last year. Absolutely love that King Arthur movie. I went into it thinking it was gonna be shithouse. I thought the trailers were trash, thought it looked bad. I was like, I've seen enough King Arthur movies, blah, 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 blah. But once again, even with that said, I will go into this saying, unless this movie is doing something seriously interesting with the Robin Hood mythos or character, I'm not at all interested. And it's probably just going to be some origin shit fest with slow motion and crappy music playing in the trailer. That's my bet. Now, read me the synopsis. Tell me what we're in for.
Robin of Loxley, a war-hardened crusader, and his Moorish commander mount an audacious revolt against the corrupt English crown in a thrilling action adventure packed with gritty battlefield exploits, mind-blowing fight choreography, and a timeless romance.
You fucking see what you did to me? You see what you did to me? You said the words. Look, I just let's just watch this fucking
You're
thing,
not
all right?
curious who's under the hood?
Oh, they did the thing, Ash. They fucking
Yeah.
did the thing.
It's been
Fuck.
whispers.
Oh.
He's got our commoners looking up, seeing hope.
Look, Steve the Mel
If
looks more
I may,
realistic.
I propose a bounty.
Fucking Ben Mendelsohn's in everything.
Turn you cool
Yep.
or kill. I've never seen anything like you. You stare death in the face. That's why I chose you.
You're not curious? Who's under the hood?
He's obviously well trained. You flatter him, he's a smash and grabber, nothing more. Who do you think the thief is?
He's all of us.
You're an admirer.
He has his qualities. He's not you.
Are you sure?
How many fucking slow mo shots has it been? How many? What did I tell you?
You were a crusader.
Copyright by Arrow. Oh,
yeah.
He's number one.
Now, you have to be a warrior. You wanted to steal? Now's your time.
The fucking. Map.
Yeah, of course.
Fucking trash. You're not backwards. All right, Ash. Yep, tell me everything about this movie.
It's
Tell me your
Arrow
thoughts.
set in Victorian London or whatever
Fucking
London.
wasn't it? But it looked worse. Like, somehow it looked worse. There was that part where he was like pulling the arrows real quick, like, psh, 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 psh. Unbelievable as fuck. I wasn't even joking when I said Stephen Amell looks more serious doing that shit. At least it looks like, when he's doing his fast arrow shots, I'm like, yeah, I believe he can shoot that fast. When fucking this dickhead did it, looked like a little baby playing with a pea shooter with an arrow crossbow, motherfucking dickhead. Ugh, what a crap trailer. That's double thumbs down from me.
Yeah, I'll give it 2 thumbs down.
I don't know why you had to think about that.
This is maybe it was okay.
Yeah, all right, I mean, you got anything to say? Yeah, go ahead.
I mean, I like arrows, so.
Well, we know this.
Yeah, so who doesn't like arrows being shot at people? I don't know. I think I saw Tim Minchin in that trailer.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah. Who? Like one shot. I'm not sure if it was, but
no
it
fucking like way. It. No fucking way. IMDb, Robin Hood. Everyone just stay calm. Are you serious?
Tim Minchin plays Friar Tuck.
Why is he in this trash? Who directed this shit? Otto Bathurst. We're not doing laps. Director of Peaky Blind, only 3 episodes. The National Anthem episode of Black Mirror. Bunch of TV. Margo, the movie, bunch of TV. Cool. Very good. You're fucking fantastic. One thumbs up, one thumbs down, says Michael. It looks so bad, it's good for me. I might see it. Look, Michael. I'm going to say is this movie comes out November. There's going to be something better to see on when this is in the cinema.
I don't know.
Okay, all right. If you want to see me review this trash, you know, tell me that that's the thing I have to actually go watch. And look, I did set up all my trash talking of this with the parenthesis that yes, I trash talked that King Arthur movie until I watched it, and then it was fucking one of the best movies of last year. I love that movie. That fucking movie's great. But look, it doesn't matter. We're judging this shit off the trailer, not what it could be. It could be the best movie ever. That trailer was still everything that I thought it would be, which was utter shit.
It was a lot of
How many slow motions was there in there?
A lot.
Too many. Too many fucking slow motions. Trash. That shout out to NATO before. Jesus, still best movie of last year. I'm just going to presume and make... I'm not double checking where that fit into the timeline of events, but I'm pretty sure he's just saying King Arthur was the best movie of last year. That's what I'm going to assume. That's where I'm leave it at. But this movie, Robin, where they've you notice in the poster, the text is bigger for Hood because they're like, you know, like it's Robin Hood, but we don't want to like, we're not really selling it as a Robin Hood movie. Just people concentrate on like it's a reboot of the franchise. Cool.
Yeah.